I don't know what that was. Must have gotten knocked around by the solar panel out there. Doing some form of experiments here? Oh wait, I remember seeing one of these. It was from a reel, right? I wonder what. Oh, that felt weird. It was like I was looking through the eyes of one of those creatures. Is this like some sort of memory device? Like the Ash Twin Project? It's like half-finished artifacts. So I'm guessing this was probably a location where they learned to build these things. Very strange looking device as well. What was that? Went to the fire, fell asleep, and everything looked different. There's a reel here. Maybe this talks about what these devices are supposed to be. If there's anything else in here. Enough before that dam breaks, and looks like it's holding firm for now. Oh, right. Lantern. Can't let these things work without any light sources. So what are these things? One of them took it into the testing chamber and fell asleep at the fire. That one didn't work out so well though, so they decided to improve on it. Guessing that one was unstable, and that's what caused the hull breach. brought the other artifact in there, the one that's more complete looking with that lens and like holding device. And it seems like that model's the one that seems to have worked. So, holding one of these things and sleeping out a green fire will activate it. Well, unfortunately, I haven't seen any green fire outside of what's inside the lanterns. I'll take this with me. It might prove useful in the... Thankfully, this boat is still here. Okay, so that structure is completely submerged. So either I wait for that dam to break, or I have to go in there myself and go for a little swim. Wait. Where'd the device go? Washed away when I fell into the water? Just my luck. These signs can't stop me because I can't read. Think a little ahead. It's a good thing this suit is sealed quite firmly because... weird. It's a good thing this suit is sealed quite firmly, otherwise the smell in here would be just absolutely atrocious. Basically a diving bell. I'm guessing this was the controls for raising it out of the water. Completely torched. Whatever they wanted in there, they definitely did not want it ever getting out. Ow. fire. Too bad that thing got thrown off my raft, otherwise I would have been able to test out that device here. There's a raft over there. I'll just use this. I wonder if there's anything special on top of the dam here. Oh, looks like there is. I'll come back for that later. Hopefully it doesn't get washed away. How's the dam looking? It's looking pretty unstable. I probably should get off this thing. Like an observation room or like the pilot seat. It doesn't look like there's anything to control here, so I guess it was just a window to view the stars out there. Here we go. What's this? Got off of that damn one I did. It's a countdown to when the supernova happens. And this ship is actively moving away. It's leaving the solar system. Over here. Looks like another one of those lifts. Where do you take me? Oh, I'm back in the hangar. So this is a faster way to get to the upper river area. That there was a building down here that had another one of those devices. The river. Must have activated some sort of lockdown to prevent it from leaking out into the hangar out here. So the only way I'm going to be able to get back in here is to use the elevator. I don't like this. I don't like this one bit. And there goes my raft. And unfortunately, Unfortunately, I don't see any others over there. Wait. But I do see one over there. No time to think, just jump! Maybe not. Maybe so.